This is Black Friday a year ago, and this is Black Friday today.
I don't have any thought of going to any store this year just due to COVID. It's just too much of a risk.
Black Friday started much earlier this year in large part because of Walmart's plan to keep people safe while also keeping them shopping. Instead of focusing on a single day, Walmart broke up the shopping holiday into three separate events, with the earliest beginning all the way on November 4th.
Like many other brick-and-mortar operations, Walmart has combined Black Friday in-store specials with online promotions.
Identity crisis is the right word. If you are a retailer and you've spent your entire career learning how to drive doorbuster sales into physical retail stores, and this year you're not supposed to do that, what do, right? Black Friday is a super spreader event. The way they have responded to this is by really making sure that their online merchandising, their online inventory planning has been way better than the previous years, and trying to also make sure that they can do things like buy online, pick up in the store.
Kalyanam says e-commerce is making up only about 20% of early holiday sales, but it also depends on how one interprets the numbers.
How do consumers start their shopping journey? So if you go to a company like Google and ask them where are consumers starting their shopping journey, they'll tell you that it's not 50-50. It's a vast majority of consumers today, maybe as high as 90%, are starting every shopping journey online.
We thought that we would see more customers take advantage of these early sales, but from our initial numbers, we didn't see that case. And we're starting to notice more and more people are waiting for the last minute this year. It's sort of a slow grind upwards as we get closer and closer to Black Friday.
Fong heads BuyVia, a mobile app and website that searches for the best online deals. He says the pandemic has accelerated the shift from in-store to online shopping by at least 5 years. Fong also says this year's Black Friday is blurring the lines with the day traditionally set aside for online shopping, Cyber Monday.
With the pandemic and more people shopping online, you could say, what's the difference between Black Friday and Cyber Monday? Because Black Friday traditionally has been the day for retailers, physical retailers. Is it turning into the same thing as Cyber Monday? Yes.
Whatever was the playbook that we had for holiday shopping, this year with COVID, that playbook went out of the window.
Kalyanam says the anticipated outcome of the holiday shopping season is unclear, noting the gains of those eager to buy could also be canceled out by those who've recently lost jobs and are still waiting for stimulus checks to arrive. Mark New, CGTN, Mountain View, California.